Hello, good evening. Welcome to a new episode of Assassin's Creed Origins and the Curse of the Pharaohs. Right, so in the last episodes, we managed to complete the resting of Ramesses II. We did a side quest with his son, Setna, who I believe to be the ancestor of Sukna, I think it is. We literally just completed the layer of the circuit's chamber there, and just on our way to do this location, get the treasures there, and we are literally out of the area. Might not be too difficult, because this one looks like it's just a case of reading.
What's your game?
All that just to read this. Right, so just to let you know that I will be. Did they actually drop anything? No, they didn't drop a bean. Right, okay, anyway, so, on to this location. Well, I think that is just
that wind will raise the sands.
Hope Senu got clear.
Oh, yeah.
These guys really know how to quit, do they? Alright, so one's up there. Do you think for once, Spike, you could just go up?
Wind is picking up. Not good.
Right, okay, so that is the whole of the afterlife of Ramesses II done. Anything else there to suggest that I've missed anything? So, I think what we'll do is we'll fast travel to the Valley of the Kings. We can certainly get that shield
must not get lost.
Where is the mountain? Oh, it's there. I think you pretty much think that, you know, when you're gonna it says take you to the Valley of the Kings, it will take you to the Valley of the Kings. only one that can be left is Tutankhamun now. So, we're back in... Oh, what did I just do? Oh! So I just found out how to... actually... Right, so I'm not really sure now what we're meant to be doing. So I did say that we would find a blacksmith, so what I might do is actually go and grab the side quest that was down here somewhere. Right, well, I know there's locations there, but I'm sure somewhere around here there was a side quest to do. Okay, let me just unmark this. So if we go here, go to the blacksmith. All I can hear is, there's Elphys in the house or something.
Hello, my friend. How can I help you?
Well, you can certainly upgrade the shield that I've got on me. Right, okay, so, I knew there was a side quest somewhere along here, so what I'll do, I can do that location as I'm on my way to that.
Happiness!
I wonder if that's actually what it was called in the ancient times, Set Might. Oh, I think I know what this side quest is. Colossi of Menmon. Oh well, at least you've got a last meal in before he croaked it.
Children of Sobek, return to the Chaos Waters!
Oh, nearly knocked him off.
You climbed all the way up here.
Amun granted his poor servant strength. How else could I escape the Raja's sons? But it is all for nothing. I deserted my friend, another priest of the Lord of Truth.
I will get rid of them. Then you can tell me your story.
Yes, try and shoo them off. The Lord of Strife will not be happy if you shed sacred blood.
Shoo a crocodile? Yeah, wait here.
Of a sort. Come down.
How? I'll break my neck. No, I must be brave. Moot, consort of the Hidden One, grant your servant wings.
Wait, I don't think.
Did you see me jump? And the haystack? Amun must have spirited it there to break my fall.
Lily. So. What are priests of Amun doing this far from Thebes?
Seni, I do not mean to frighten you, but the dead pharaohs, they walk.
So I have heard.
Onos and I were to perform a sacred ritual for Amun, reclaim these lands from the curse. But we were attacked by bandits on the road. I am ashamed to say I fled and did not look back.
You left him?
Do you think they killed Onos? Amun's blooms, they killed Onos!
Peace, priest. I will look for him.
We were on our way to the top of the mountain. I will make my way there. Amun's grace, he lives. Stay strong on us.
Why would bandits risk Amun's wrath?
Why would bandits do anything? Right, okay, so... we're going up there. So let's do this location on the way then.
I'll have your guts for that!
Here you go. Just had your guts for that.
Amun put you upon the black.
You will not turn me from my path, Seni.
Onos?
By Amun, you know me. Are you real or a mirage?
Are we in the desert? No. Your friend Saab sent me to aid you. Come, I will bring you to him.
I cannot leave Amun's statue in their unwashed hands. I have a plan to rescue it. I just need the fresh carcass of a rabbit, some rope, a bandit's garb, a bladder of wine, and...
I will find the statue. Join Saab at the ritual site.
You are sure? But Thoth has granted me great insight on...
Go! The bandits just wanted the statue. Perhaps they think Amun can protect them from the curse.
Right, okay, so where are they then? Ironically, slightly further up.
Done. And without the need of dead rabbits and disguises.
Great, so we're going all the way up there. Where am I? So I need to go onto a road of some sort then. Oh well, it's not leaving him on his own. course will let this take me up there. Well, I could, but then, you know. An utter waste of your life.
A distraction, perhaps a mountain goat, or...
The Lady of Slaughter is angry. Her kin will not be deterred by carrion.
Great Mirage returns. You have the statue.
I do. And you have more problems with animals.
Sekhmet's offspring will sharpen their claws on our bones.
Simply a pride of hungry lions. But I have a plan. All I need is some twine, a bushel of hay. A shovel to dig a hole and...
Stay here and keep quiet.
Right, so where are they? So some lions have managed to get there since I last came here.
You truly fight with the wrath of Ra.
We must start the ritual.
Is that it? I guess so then. Right, so, I guess we're gonna have to go through them again. Yeah, what did I say? You didn't kill me on the way up, and you're not gonna kill me on the way down, so just don't bother. Oh. Who lost his...
Your time has come!
Right, okay, so I'm on my way to that bit there, so let's do that location there. Something of a toughie in that lot.
Here are vigilant.
You're doing time to die, Phile. Mine now!
That is certainly you dealt with. Right, okay, so we're going to that thing there.
Yeah. Whoa.
Right, okay, so
best not to draw attention here.
Based on all that time, and he's not actually heard a thing. Goodbye. Where are these civilians that are up there?
You are a good friend.
Thank you. Time to die.
Cowards. Right, okay, so that's that one done.
Out of my way!
So something died there, frying. Sorry. May you go with Ra.
Thank you.
maybe that's it. It's over there. So how do I get into the buried temple then? I don't know why my TV is starting to decide it's going to switch itself off. Right, I think I'm going to just come to an end here now. I'm just going to travel back to Thebes, find out how exactly I'm meant to get in there, although I've got a sneaking suspicion that might be it there. For the moment, I will say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, hit the like and subscribe button, notification bell for when Oh, hang on. For when I've uploaded a new video. Thank you very much. Have a very good evening.